time for some tool. Suggested by Donfar Skiapa. Caught Wet, they all suggest this song. The YouTuber Aranox slash Normal says, why always the pot? It really gets on my nerves. Sorry, my friend. I'm gonna do all the songs by Tool, I think. But now I'm gonna do the pod. Hope you're not too mad. Hope you like the song, my friend. Let's enjoy. And as I said, I'm planning to do all songs, like maybe once a month. I'm gonna do a song by Tool. As I said, I'm really rediscovering this band. And I'm enjoying the hell out of it. Tool, the pod. And as I understand, this is an unofficial video, but who cares? Let's enjoy, my friends, as always.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down. Soapbox, house of cards and glass, so don't go tossing your stones around. You must have been. You must have been high.
so recognizable, their sound. Don't think I ever heard this song before. Call me ignorant, if you want to. yeah, but it's so almost easy to immediately recognize their music. Such a distinct style. Know a lot of people are really passionate fans. I know also people who don't like Tool at all, which is perfectly fine, of course. But it's one of the few bands which I have not seen live just yet. Hope I get the chance to see them someday. No, I told this up so many times, but would really be a dream come true. Think if they would come, the concert will be sold out pretty soon. Pretty fast, I must say. Again, another great track by them. And as I said, I think don't think I ever heard this one before. Maybe next gonna do The Grudge, which I absolutely know. But as I said, I'm really rediscovering them, and I really wasn't a fan of them. Like 20 years ago or something, man. Incredible when you think about that. Now I'm really beginning to really appreciate their music. Better late than never. I want to know, do you have the same experiences as I have, that you didn't like them at first, but now you really started to appreciate them? Please let me know. And now they just toured America. A lot of you people have seen them now. Lucky bastards. Maybe they'll visit Europe someday. No, that's been a really long time, but you know. Hope keeps a man alive. On topic, yeah. Little bit, for a short song for Tool standards. Most songs are 8 or 9 minutes. This one was a little bit shorter. Did enjoy it very much. As I said, that the deep guitar, it's so recognizable, the deep slow sound. You know immediately that's Tool. those lyrics always out of this world, but inspired, very inspired nonetheless. Guys, tell me your experiences which you have with Tool. Please let me know. And as always, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. I gotta tape another video. Don't know what artist, but small hint. See you soon, my friends. Bye bye.